While conducting missions in the jungle, a special operations group came across a baby tiger. He was laying next to his dead mother that had stepped on a landmine. They, of course, wrapped him in a blanket, brought him back to base. They raised him, they fed them, and they slept with him. The tiger known as Bubba became part of the family. As their tour came to an end, they were worried what was going to happen to Bubba. They got in contact with a research team in Australia. They didn't actually believe the story this special forces group was telling them. So they smuggled the tiger out of country and landed in Sydney with Bubba on a leash walking next to him like badasses. Bubba died in the year 1985 and fathered a lot of little baby tigers. Funny part is the CIA actually never knew how that specific special forces group got such accurate information. Well, what they didn't know is sometimes they'd bring Bubba in to interrogate the prisoners.